Your liver is a major multitasker. It performs upwards of 500 functions by itself and in connection with other body systems. Disease can interrupt these functions and, in advanced cases, stop them altogether. Your liver has two unique qualities that impact the progression of disease. First, the liver can heal and regenerate itself from much of the damage we cause it. Second, the liver does not have any nerve endings to signal the onset of disease. Therefore, most people are unaware that disease is forming and progressing. When liver damage begins to overpower the liver's ability to heal itself, the damage can become more permanent. A common misunderstanding is that excessive alcohol use is the only cause of liver disease. Although alcohol is a common culprit, it is only one of many. Other causes include poor diet and obesity, viruses such as hepatitis A, B, C, or D, autoimmune diseases that cause the immune system to attack the liver, excessive use of medications, both prescribed and over-the-counter, and the use of street drugs. Also, a family history of liver disease can put an individual in the at-risk category. When liver disease first develops, generally, the progression of the disease and damage to the liver is nearly the same. 1. The progression of liver disease can begin with deposits of fat in and around the organ. This early stage of the disease is called steatosis, or fatty liver disease, or non-alcoholic fatty liver disease. If diagnosed at this stage, it is possible to reverse the condition. Although there are no medications to reverse fatty liver disease, it can be done with proper nutrition and healthy lifestyle changes. 2. If fatty liver disease progresses, scarring and inflammation can begin to appear. This is called steatohepatitis, or liver inflammation. Now, the healthy, soft tissue of the organ begins to show ridges and becomes coarse. This impedes the efficient functioning of the liver. 3. If the damage to the liver is caused by viral hepatitis, autoimmune disease, or other factors, the internal and external cells of the liver start to become dense because of scarring. The disease has reached the point of fibrosis. In the later stages of fibrosis, reversal of the disease is not possible. 4. Cirrhosis is the most advanced and severe stage of liver disease. Scarring and destruction of liver cells will impede the liver from functioning until the result is liver failure. Liver cancer can be tricky. In some instances, but certainly not in all cases, cirrhosis might lead to liver cancer. Cancer that forms in the liver is called primary liver cancer. Cancer that has spread from another part of the body to the liver is called metastatic liver cancer. In each of these cases, cirrhosis may or may not be present. As with any health condition, early diagnosis is key to a successful recovery. Be sure to have liver enzyme testing with every annual visit to your physician. If liver disease is forming, a liver scan would be recommended. If you or someone you know might be experiencing liver disease, contact a primary care physician at once or reach out directly to the American Liver Foundation. This video was produced by the American Liver Foundation with grants from Mallinckrodt Pharmaceuticals and Salix Pharmaceuticals.